Homina, 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 hom.
Piot, you barbarous buffoon! How many times must I tell you no pranks while I am cooking your Polish francs?
Wishes three I demand from thee. The ghastly genie with the tiny peenie.
How dare you! My stump is a mighty oak, Piot! A mighty oak!
Wish number one is for fun. I want a new train for my collection. Make it so, genie. Silence, eh? Wish number two. Enough with you. Hang high or hang low. But Eddy has got to go. Say goodbye with a hitching tie. Or from the post of his bed with a lark's head. A halyard bend to meet his end. A timber hitch will end this.
I won't do it, you Polish pig! I won't!
Ooh, wish number three is my final decree. Stop replacing my fruit juice with soy milk.
Oh, Piot, is this why you torment me so? I only want to keep your weight down. You've gotten so portly of late. And to be honest, you're not the virile young bull you used to be.
Silence, genie. Grant me my wishes three.
Fine, Piotru. If you won't follow your diet, then stuff yourself like a Christmas ham. See what I care. Just don't come crying to old Eddy when you lose your other foot.
Huzzah. Ho, ho, ho. Another win over the Czechoslovakian gin.
Shut up and eat your francs, Piot!
Silence, genie!